Mashimashi, konnichiwa, minasan! Welcome to my video!
Oh, here is my RJ's paper dollhouse. This is his house, made from an old notebook from my elementary days. Yeah, as you can see, there's a teacher signature, and yep, so let's get started. So first, here in the cover, the front was covered with art paper and some plastic cover. So I make a square in this area to create a window, so RJ may look in. Okay, so I only cover the front, not the back, but if you want to, you can create your own. So here, I made a cute comic of BT21. So this is a storybook for RJ, so she can sleep well. So here in the bedroom, there's an alarm clock and a bed with blanket. So mostly I use in this project was art paper, because art paper are cheap, but it's so thin. Some of my project I use construction paper or colored paper, because it's thick and the both sides have a color. So RJ, and then here is a kitchen and dining area. So I'm not done yet with the food. So first, here is an oven, and then a refrigerator with some fruits. Here's a mango. Example, an eggplant we wanted to put in the microwave. Okay, beep, boop, beep. Or we can cook it in the stove. And here is the utensils. I have a knife, spatula, and then we have some condiments here and some spices. We have oil, salt, pepper, and soy sauce. Here on the top. So next, we have here a plate, spoon, teaspoons, and a cup. I use only my colored pens to draw this. So we have a dish soap and a sink, and also a sponge. Also a soap. And then here is a chair for RJ to sit on. Some plates, and then some spoon. Ooh, so windy. And then you can feed him. Okay, next. So next, we will proceed to... So I leave this with no color because I want my sister to color it. So I'm gonna give it this paper dollhouse on her birthday, so she can play with it and learn with it. So next, we went to the bathroom. So here is the shower. And then I've got the towel. Up here we have a shampoo holder. And then a scrub. We have a scrub. And then up here we have toothpaste, soap, toothbrush with toothpaste, and a comb. Here is the mirror and the sink and the face towel. It's made from art paper, and then have a toilet. So all of this paper are recycled. The paper was from my previous research. There are tons of scratch paper, so I use it in here to recycle. And for example, we want RJ to pee on the toilet here. Or you can take a bath. Some shampoo on, and then scrub her hair, your body. Sorry for my manual sound effects. and then we will rinse it up. Okay, RJ is done. We want him to keep dry, so we scrub his body with this towel. Okay, next, RJ wants to brush. Ping, ping, ping. And then comb his hair. So we proceed to another section of this house. Potato sit in the living room and watch TV. Here is Dada! And then inside this closet we have some of his accessories. We have another pose. Here it is, arms out. And a bag. A bag full of school supplies for his school. We have some notebook. Poster. Yep. And then we have a yellow jacket. Because my sister have a yellow jacket and I want my sister and RJ to be the same. So next, a cowboy hat. And then another clothing. Whoosh, he looks great. So this TV area have a small table and a TV and some leaf pillows and a sofa and a couch or a couch. So next setting is a school. So here is his chair and the blackboard. And I want my sister also learn from this. So I put all the alphabets and numbers. So here it is. This is also made from art paper. Small in this chair because this chair is so big, so cute. So next setting is a car. So this activity notebook is full of careers. I want my sister also to be career oriented. Actually, my sister is 4 years old. She is turning into 5 in this October. So here's the car. This is a plastic cover. From an old notebook, I get this, and then I draw this light in a scratch paper and the wheels in a scratch paper. I intentionally made this whole project a childlike project because I want my sister out to appreciate my. Through the reality. Just kidding. Or you can put RJ outside the ship. So here is a helmet. Ta-da! Ta-da-da-da-da-da! So this is a plastic cover and I draw a helmet with a blue marker and then I tape the side of this plastic cover. Next. So I also draw the setting with the crayons. So simple. Next, a rider. So here is a motorcycle. So I leave this with no color because I want my sister also to put her own design in this motorcycle because my sister loves motorcycle. She loves to ride in it with my daddy and mommy. So here. And a helmet. Oopsie. Ta-da! So this is a plastic cover again. And then I tape it. And I glue a drawing of helmet. I draw also a glasses. And some of this. Secure for the helmet. And then yeah, I put his legs on the side. And a tiny hand. So it would look like RJ is driving a motorcycle. So next, a police uniform. So this is also a plastic cover and I will just put RJ in this area. And I leave a mark. So it is easy to set RJ in this. Ta-da! He looks like a wearing police uniform. And in this costume, his arms looks big and strong, and Is made from a scratch paper again, and all of these was drawn, and I separately draw this casserole into another paper. So I will just put RJ in the middle of the table. I also only glue the side of the table so I can put RJ inside. So here it is. Ta-da! RJ is a chef now. So next, we proceed to becoming a scientist. I leave also a mark here. And then... oops. Ta-da! RJ is a scientist! So if you want to, you can create more beautiful settings. But I like mine with simple, just simple. Simple settings. Next. A doctor! Also made from my plastic cover, and I leave some mark here so it's easy to place in the right side. Ta-da! RJ is now a doctor. RJ! He's a doctor, RJ. So RJ have a stethoscope and an injection. Ready to cure some patient. So we proceed to becoming a farmer. So I only draw a hat on the paper, and then I cut it. I leave an excess paper so I can tape it here. So yeah. So RJ are planting rice. So simple, so my sister can decorate it by drawing it. She wants to draw something, a bird here, a bird or whatever. So I leave it so simple for her. So next, becoming a teacher. So RJ can be a teacher. So we have a board and a desk. I only glue the side of this desk, a pencil holder, a pen holder, and a book, some of the book. And next, RJ can become an idol with Tata and Timmy. So, this is made from a plastic cover, and the setting is drawn. So I leave it some of this colorless so that my sister can color it for herself. So I place here RJ, and then ta-da! RJ have a microphone also. Ta-da-da-da-da-da! So cute. So this notebook is so small, so I can't put the whole BT21. So I just only draw Tata and Timmy. So by the way, RJ is not printed. I draw it by myself with a marker and a red pencil pen. So RJ is drawn in a bond paper, and then I stick it in a cardboard, a cereal box. Yeah, so it will be sturdy enough to place on the different side of this notebook. A scuba diver. Yeah. So I leave this empty. I want my sister to draw a fish of her own. No. This is an activity notebook for her, so I want her to learn different things. New things. Here. Yep. This is made also from a plastic cover, and then put some fish on it. I draw it from a bond, a scratch paper, and then color it. I also put some bubbles with a marker, and then so I leave this rule back so my sister can create here settings. Her own settings. So here next, I leave it blank. There's some more space so my sister can draw whatever she wants to do. Here, for example, she wants to draw a carnival or a house or dogs and some cats or anything. Yep, I leave it here blank. And that's it. That's my RJ playhouse, I guess. Thanks for watching! Thanks for watching! white with some markers and crayons. And yeah, that's it. So if you're planning to create this, you can create your own more artistic and realistic. Yeah. Thank you very much! So here is my DD21 DIY bug. I gave it to my sister and she doodled it. She put some drawings. Yeah. This is made from a oil pastel fabric pastel. Yeah. I create a pattern first and then draw with a pastel, a fabric pastel, and then put some paper on top and then iron it so it will be stick on this cloth. So by the way, this bag is free from a cereal from a Frosties. Kellogg's Frosties. So this cereal was my favorite cereal. Yeah. Stars also. Honey Stars is my favorite also. And this Frosties. I like Frosties. So this is a string bag. And on the back side it's a flame. And I decided to draw RJ. So next, this is my bag! I created it myself! This is Tata! So cute! I also use a fabric pastel with this. Yeah. I don't know how to remove this logo, but I leave it in here. And I'll wear it. Tada! So cute! So next, my Kimmy bag! Also made from a fabric pastel. So cute! First, I draw it with a pencil and then fill it with fabric pastel. So I put a paw prints, a wand, and a heart, and his name. So Tata and Chimmy is my favorite BT21 character. And I love BT21, all of BT21 characters. So another, this is a free from Kellogg's Frosty cereal. So cute! So cute! So cute. So next, my whole collection of BT21 bags. This is also DIY. And the pattern is made by my brother. Yeah, this is the bags. We've got Van, Chimmy, Tata, Koya, Mom, RJ, Shuki, and Cookie. I put things in this box. Some of these are a toy. So we can't see the face of Mom. So here it is. Hi, Mom. This is Mom. Okay. Sorry about my room. This is his whole box. And when you open it, we have a display here. So when you look at this way, it looks like a whole BT21 head. Yep. So nice. And all of this is made from the cereal box and some cardboard. Yeah. It's nice to recycle. Eco-friendly. So I cover it with a clear tape so it will become so glossy. So next we have Kaya. So here is his ear. It's detachable ears. When you open it, yep, it's his head. So it would look like this from this view. And it says, I'm so sleepy to find my ear. Please find it. But here is his ear. So silly. So next! Tata! Here is Tata. When you open it, ta-da! It's full of tapes. An artist tape. Okay. Yeah. And just view it, would look like this. So cute. Next is Chimmy! Here is Chimmy. Chimmy. Ta-da! This is our standing. So cute. of this box have a picture inside of it. So when you look, when you open this box, surprise! So this is the pen light that my brother created. Yeah. He only used Microsoft Word for this. So if you will attach it on a cardboard, you will know where to fold it and stick it. So here is a mom, Peter 21 mom, and then RJ. So sorry about the dirt, my sister played with this. So this is hers. We are planning to make her boxes because she loves this. RJ, we have the tail and the head. So this part will be put on the inside top of the box, the inside top of the box. So here is Cookie. Big Cookie! Hello! Ibani tail. And then Shuki! Oh no, there's the milk! We have Timmy! So cute! Timmy with electric fun! And here is Tata! Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta! So cute! Again, this part will be placed inside the top side of the box. So next, some bookmarks. I made this bookmark! So first, I'll print some BTS pictures or BT21. This is John, created by me. Also John and John. So this carton or cardboard is from a box of a perfume. So I recycle. I love to recycle. Also these cardboards. And this cardboard is from a glove. A tag from a glove. Yeah. So stiff. I like to collect those kind of cardboards because I have so many ideas on how will I recycle it. So here it is, my bookmarks. So I'm not done yet in this. I will put some string. Here is my Taeyong bookmark. And then on the back side, and cartoon of them. Here we have Taeyong and Snow White. Dwarfs. Yep, here. So here is Tata. Can you flip it? Another expression of Tata. This one. So another is Tata. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. So next. An anime. Chibi anime of them. So this is Jimin. Jimin. Look like a mochi. So next. Taeyong. And ta-da! Chini is picking out. Or you can use ta-da. If you want to, you can put magnet inside so it will stick perfectly in the paper. So here, it will look like when you close it. Ta-da! Collection of bookmarks. So here is my DIY bookmarks. All of them are DIYs. Some of them are anime. Most of them are with anime characters. Simple, a flower, and a box from different snacks. So this bookmark is from Pocky. I love chocolate Pocky. And a Kinako, a mushroom chocolate. This is my favorite. When you flip it, there's a macadamia. Meiji black chocolate. I love Meiji. My favorite chocolate is dark chocolate. I love the bitterness of the black chocolates and dark chocolates. Yeah. So here it is. Thank you for watching! See you next time! So please subscribe,